Florida men's and women's golf teams competed in their last fall tournament for the 2020 season, both coming out with first place victories. Let's start with the women's side. After competing in the beautiful overcast conditions at Sylvania Country Club in Sylvania, Ohio, the Blue Devils secured their fourth first place victory for the season. This tournament was the senior Sarah Davis's final collegiate tournament of her golf career. She and Rachel Christian tied for first place, both shooting an 85, just 7 strokes behind the leader. The Blue Devils had a very successful season and saw a ton of growth and consistency within the players. Switching gears over to the men's side, the Blue Devils also finished first place in the Grey Wolf Invitational. This was the men's 5th first place victory of the season. Highlighting the men, Anthony Zettler took second place after shooting a 75. The men's team is very strong and has a consistent group of players this year and heading forward.